When I was 16, I was babysitting my little brother, and I'd taken all these Percocet. I was unbelievably high. We'd driven over to the park on Lakeshore. And he was in his red socks, running around in his big piles of leaves. And he would bury me, and I would bury him in the leaves. He pretended he was this train. And he was charging through the leaves, making these tracks. And I was the caboose. So he kept saying, "Coal caboose, coal caboose." And we... It was time to go, and I was driving home. And I lost control over the car, and the car went into the lake, and I couldn't get him out of his car seat. And he drowned. And I struggle with God so much. I can't forgive myself, and I don't really want to right now. I can live with it. I just can't forgive myself, and sometimes I don't want to believe in a God that could. But I want to be sober, and I'm alive, and I'm present, and there's nothing controlling me. If I hurt someone, I hurt someone. And I can apologize. They can forgive me or not. But I can change. And that's what I wanted to share with you and say congratulations if God makes you look up. But if he doesn't, come here. That's all.